Hi, I'm Liz from Leisure Days Insurance. When closing up your holiday caravan for winter, it's important to carry out some simple checks to help protect it from damage. Common static caravan insurance claims over winter are for damage caused by frozen pipes, bad weather, and even vermin. So in this video, we've highlighted five simple checks to carry out when leaving your static caravan or for when your park closes. So first up, let's look at cleaning.
To prevent bad smells developing or attracting vermin, it's important to clean down the inside of the caravan before you leave, and consider areas that may not be cleaned so often. For instance, defrost and clean the fridge and freezer, wipe out all cupboards with mild disinfectant, mop or vacuum the floors and behind large furnishings to get rid of any crumbs or food residue. Vacuum attachments make it easier to remove cobwebs from curtains and to get to the nooks and crevices inside the living areas, so you can clean up any crumbs which may attract mice. A feather duster may help you reach any cobwebs and dust on the ceiling and light fittings. Give all bathrooms a good clean, not forgetting to remove any towels, flannels and bath mats, which could be good nesting material for mice. Whilst you're removing possessions from the bathroom, also don't forget to remove bedding and clothing from the bedrooms. Remove all food items which could easily attract and be opened by vermin, and don't forget to remove any leftover medication. Leave all cupboard doors slightly open to let air circulate. Prop internal doors open to allow airflow, and if you have one, leave the washing machine door open to reduce bad odours. Taking bedding home will help avoid unwelcome visitors nesting, and removing valuables will help keep your caravan less attractive to potential thieves. Don't forget to unplug all electrical items including the TV, the hi-fi and USB chargers, and items in the kitchen such as the toaster, kettle and fridge. And leave the fridge door propped open slightly to reduce the build-up of mould and bad odours. Make sure furnishings such as sofas and beds are moved away from the walls, and loose furnishings such as rugs and throws are lifted from the floors. And to prevent the seizing of any doors or locks, spray a small amount of WD-40 on hinges and in the door locks. Leave curtains open to show that there's nothing to steal, and you may want to leave moisture traps to collect any excess moisture. Place moisture traps on the top of plates in case they leak or overflow. Draining down a static caravan is important to reduce the risk of frost damage or burst pipes within the unit. It's also a condition of Leisure Days static caravan insurance policy to drain down between the 1st of November and the 15th of March every time you leave your holiday caravan unoccupied. This job can be carried out by the park either as part of your park services or an extra fee. However, you can also do this yourself, and we have a step-by-step video guide on how to drain down the water, the toilet and the heating systems. Just click on the link in the video description. As a final check around the caravan, start outside. Secure and stow away any outdoor furniture or other loose items such as barbecues, plant pots or ornaments. If you have a shed or a bin store, make sure that this is secured with a suitable lock. Clear the guttering of any leaves or debris and make sure nothing is nesting. Clean vents and check skylights for any signs of damage such as cracks, and check that there's no damage or wear or tear in all the seams on the seals. Arrange to get any damage repaired before you leave. Cover any holes underneath your caravan with the wire mesh to stop vermin getting into your static caravan. And even consider a battery-operated rodent deterrent device to keep mice and rats at bay. Inside, check all windows and external doors are locked and shut correctly. Give a visual check to each room before you leave, and make sure you have left nothing behind before locking the door and setting the alarm.
So there you go, some top tips for getting your holiday caravan ready for winter to help protect it from damage. For more hints and tips, why not head on over to the Leisure Days website. Thanks for watching and stay safe.